Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you different ways to make money online and become a work from home freelancer. If you are one of my subscribers, you know that I release a lot of different videos talking about the freelancing platform Upwork, where you can sell your services as a freelancer and apply directly to thousands of jobs online. In this quick video, I'll teach you about Upwork's new availability badge and how to activate it. You can spend connects to activate this badge so that clients can instantly see that you are available and ready for new work and projects. This blue badge will be featured on your freelancer profile and will make you stand out, especially when clients are going through and searching for freelancers and sending invite invitations. So I will spend some connects and activate this badge and explain how it works. So right now I'm on my Upwork profile. And as you can see, I have not yet activated the Available Now badge, which I'm going to do with you guys now. If you scroll down, you can see under hours per week, I have this set as needed. So this is one way that clients can see that I am open to offers. You can set that you are looking for work more than 30 hours a week, less than 30 hours. I just like to put it to open to offers. But I have not yet activated this badge, and by activating this badge, I will let the clients know that I'm available right now to start taking on more voiceover jobs. So before I do that, I just want to show you something. If a client is looking for a freelancer and looking to send out invites, when they click here, they will search for talent. Let's say they type in graphic designer. And say they wanted to hire someone for a graphic design project and want to send out some invites. You can see here, this graphic designer has the Available Now badge and it's making her stand out because this freelancer is promoting that they are open to more work. If we scroll down, this guy as well, available now. And if I was a client and I want someone to do a job for me right away, I would be more likely to send an invite to a freelancer that is promoting themselves with the Available Now badge. So again, you do not have to activate this badge, but I think it helps you make your profile stand out. So to activate this badge, go to your profile, and then at the side here, click this pencil icon. It says turn on availability badge. The price to turn on the badge may go up or down depending on how many people have it on. We'll turn the badge off automatically if the price exceeds your maximum. So you can click here on how does this work. Where does the badge appear? Clients will see your availability badge on search results, recommendations, and on your profile. I already showed you this example with the search results. How do you use my connects? We'll only charge you for the time you have the badge on. We will deduct one connect at a time. The price to turn on the badge may go up or down depending on how many people have it on. We'll let you know if we change the number of connects it takes to have the badge on. What does my maximum mean? You can set the total number of connects per week you'd like to use on the badge. Why can't I turn on my badge? If your profile visibility is set to private, then clients won't find you in search results or see the badge. And if you have zero connects, we turn the badge off for you. You can buy connects or wait until the beginning of each month when we send you some for free. So I do have a video all about connects, and connects are basically the currency within Upwork that you use to apply for jobs. And just quickly to refresh you on connects, when a new freelancer successfully registers on Upwork and they get their profile approved, they'll receive 80 connects to start building relationships. And each month, freelancers will get free connects to find their next opportunity. So the free basic plan gives you 10 free connects each month, and the freelancer plus accounts receive 80 free connects each month. And then you are able to keep your connects at the end of the month with a new rollover limit of 200. So as you can see here, I haven't spent my connects for a while. I have 280. In case your profile is set to private, you can click on profile settings and here under visibility, make sure that it is set to public. Okay, so the current price is 6 connects per week. I could keep that at 6 or I could even go up more if I want. I have a lot of connects, so I don't mind making this go up to 10, for example, but you could keep it down at the lowest price that you can as well. And remember that this limit is the maximum you're willing to spend per week, and that the badge will be turned off automatically if the price exceeds this number. So I'm gonna set mine to 10 and then click turn on. You've added the badge. Clients will see your availability badge on search results, recommendations, and on your profile. Okay, so now you can see my availability badge is on. So that way clients will know that I'm ready to take on new voiceover jobs, and they will probably be more likely to send me an invitation when they are looking for a job, especially if it is an urgent job that they need done immediately. So I'm going to monitor this for a few weeks, and I would like to do an update video to let you know if this has affected my invites that I received over the next few weeks. But if you are able to try this out, it is a great way to make your profile stand out and let the different clients know that you are available to take on more work. So thank you guys for watching this quick video. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I will see you in my next video.